to adore these ones. Mm-hmm. Okay, now these ones are absolutely brilliant to do, you know, your stencil work and everything else, but to get a larger coverage, oh my word, these are absolutely brilliant. And the other thing I like about these is they've got their own little houses. So this little unit here, they literally sit in their own little houses. So if I was going to carry those in my craft bag, there'd be no leakage of colour onto anything in my craft bag at all.
Good point. Yeah? Or your desk as well.
Yeah, where these ones, I tend to get little bits of ink carried onto different things. And also in my little storage unit, I was just pulling these out, I noticed I've even got glue stuck on this one. Yeah, right. And I can't get it off because they've all been stuck in my little storage unit like that. But with this one, having a little housing unit, it's absolutely perfect. And it's so easy to hold because of that handle at the top.
And of course, you can rinse them, can't you?
You can wash them, soapy water.
Yeah.
Make sure you rinse all the soap out of. But look how dense those bristles are.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm pushing really hard onto that. You know, and it is absolutely beautiful.
It is just so super soft. It's dense, but soft as well, isn't it?